Holy shit, there's Father Gabriel. Damn. He's the least person I thought of that would be.
Never did like those.
No Michonne, huh?
Not even once.
No. I don't feel bad. I can't find mine half the time.
Is this a terrible gift to bring to RJ?
No one has ever once called him Junior. You're bringing yourself back.
Oh.
It's more than enough.
A brave man, huh?
You are. More than ever. Ready for this?
Is that who he is?
Judith has a sword.
Yeah, Judas is a
Jealous?
badass.
I got you something.
Oh,
I think it was baking soda and spearmint, as requested.
God.
Man of his word. It took a couple lifetimes.
I was in love with my son's best friend. I didn't know what to do. Then you asked for that toothpaste. I was damned if I wasn't gonna find something.
I love them together.
You found your opponent.
Is this one?
Maybe.
You tell me.
The hell? Well, how the hell are you fucking supposed to kill him?
He cracks, I break, you stab.
Oh, there he is.
They get crusty like that because of the steam vents, calcifier, some. And there's the wet ones. Yeah, if you're baked, then you're boiled. They're kind of like pierogies. I lived in Pittsburgh for a bit.
They look pretty hungry.
Oh, what the hell?
Why
don't you fuck off after being nice?
It's not personal. And we aren't grateful. It's just the way things are, you know what I mean? It's worse by the hour these days.
You wanna just take it back?
Yeah, we could roll this back to you just saying thanks if you want.
Hell no. What do we say? New shit presents itself. Always takes it.
Nope.
You just fuck yourself in that rear.
You don't. You let my family live. I consider that an instructive experience.
Yeah.
I'm supposed to leave people be.
You serious? Why would you care about saving anybody's skin other than your own? You look after you. Anything else in this world is a fairy tale.
You think? It's very hard to think right now.
Well, how about you just listen?
Damn!
We saved you. And the only people in danger are being killed. Well, it isn't the helpers here.
Why don't you just promise? And we'll believe you.
Yeah, yeah. I'll leave people be. Promise.
Yeah, yeah, sir. That's fair.
Well, you just get yourself fucking no food.
Yes.
Okay. Well, I was really looking forward to that.
Well, you screwed yourself in the rear end, dude. After some help. Find them now, motherfuckers.
Wait till we're gone.
Keep your promise, asshole.
Who in the hell's that? Bro. Who the fuck is that?
It's okay. I'm loving
it. Is it okay?
It's never okay.
I just wanted to see you, but you can't say to anyone.
Morning, lovebirds.
What the fuck?
Time to bed.
Damn, I haven't been wake up like that.
Sit down.
Motherfuckers.
Sit down.
Well,
how do you think she found us?
Just gonna jump in. The circumstances of your disappearance together were suspicious. So I'm back with the reclamation team.
What?
I saw the wreck. I felt like a profound moment. It's strange the things your brain remembers in a moment like that. Smell of ozone. Spider on the floor of a helicopter. And a yellow truck.
What the fuck?
You made your choices. But you didn't lose here. You went a different way.
Huh?
It's the end of your story. Let that be your peace.
Fuck that bitch. Won't you fucking die? Dumb bitch.
Maybe we should do it right there on the bridge that we were building. I couldn't see the future you described, so...
Yeah.
I sat on a log in the forest. And there at my feet, in the dirt, right in front of me, was a ring.
Aww.
Seemed like it'd make a pretty nice wedding ring. So I kept it. But I thought to put it someplace that Rick would find it, because I could suddenly see that someday.
Oh.
What happened happened.
Well, I have spent the last year looking forward to our next visit. Just sitting here and talking almost makes me feel like how it was. Like who I was the other 364 days back there. It's less about personal connection and more about responsibility to something greater than myself. Even if that means I have to do things that are difficult. Even
get her, get the bitch. I'll fucking ram her as fuck. Yes, because she's a sick bitch. Damn. Oh, yeah. Hit her! Yeah. What the hell? Hopefully I finish her off. Probably no. Fucking doubt it.
You think that giving antelope's ass about some reason? That's just pasta. I don't care about pasta.
Hello.
Good goddamn. You look like a pile of hippo shit, sis.
Yeah, she looks pure shit, but she needs to die.
Yeah,
I wish they'd just go ahead and find her and kill her ass. That's what I wish. Cause I'm done with her bullshit. Wish, I think that's her. What the fuck?
It's you. I'm sorry. She promised she'd take us with her. All we had to do was lure you in here. We're not like you. We wouldn't have made it on our own.
That's 4-on-2. People are a resource.
Bullshit. You talking about Rick and Michonne? She'd take you all out like a fucking leak.
There's still time to roll this back.
Goodbye, Rick.
You're estimating them two. You fucking dumbass. You forced him to be someone he's not.
You are unstoppable. And I won't save your kids.
Fuck you.
You kill me.
What do you mean? Oh, say shit! Fuck it, I would take her out of her goddamn misery.
It didn't have to be this way.
saw it too. He was gonna give you the echelon briefing the moment you returned.
What?
Your eyes would have been open to the true size and scope. What the CRM's gonna do to bring this world back.
Huh?
You could have ensured Alexandria's security. But you didn't. You let Michonne pull you away from that. All you had to do was leave. When Rick arranged for your escape. Now here we are. The fates of your friends, your children sealed. You look out for you.
You don't really want to kill everyone back home, and I know you don't.
It's not about want. It's about keeping your humanity or saving humanity. I trust you. After all the shit that you've pulled.
We got a deal or not?
Yeah. We got a deal.
I don't know, bro. I don't trust her ass still.
You're getting the med kit.
What the fuck?
I don't trust you either. But I respect you, Rick. You're lying to yourself. You keep lying to yourself. You don't keep coming back here. You never left. You're wrong.
Damn!
I said, drop it. Double cross me before I double cross you. It's a good plan. Drop the gun, or I will kill you.
Yeah, I would pick Michonne.
Alexandria is destroyed.
How?
We're gonna do that.
You kept us alive for a reason.
I wish I died an artist.
Oh my God.
It's never about survival in that life. It was just about truth. This is mine. The end of my story. And peace. Mm-hmm. On the bridge, you told Gabriel you wanted to marry her. We found this. You wanted to give it to you. How did you? You weren't dreaming, right? Go ahead. Do what you said you would do. Please.
That's so sad.